Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and in this video, I share my top 7 Google Maps hidden tips and features, plus a bonus tip at the end. So get ready to use Google Maps like never before. Google is constantly updating maps and adding or tweaking great features, and there's so much more to Google Maps than just basic navigation. So I'm going to share you some tips and hidden features that you might not even know about, and some of these work on both the web application as well as mobile. So first up, time travel with Street View. Google has been snapping Street View photos since about 2007, so to step back in time on the web app, take that little person icon from the bottom right and drag or drop on a spot you'd like to take a street view of. Now, if Google has been snapping street views of that location from 2007 or whichever date and onwards, you're gonna have a little clock icon in the top left. So just click on that and you can view on a draggable timeline how that spot has evolved over time. And these little white dots let you know how many photos there have been of that specific location over that time period. And now you can see how that spot has evolved over time. Whoa. Next, search for needs, not addresses. This is a tip for both web and mobile, by the way. You don't have to just put in addresses into the search bar. You can search for a need too. So if you're visiting somewhere and want to see all the coffee shops or gift shops, just type that in the search bar and hit the search icon. And look at that. You've got dropped pins on all the gift shops near you, as well as a list. If you click on one, the panel will change to display the business info for that dropped pin. Okay, in the Google Maps app, you can share your location with a bunch of people. Tap the menu icon in the top left, then tap location sharing. Click get started at the bottom and you'll have the option to share for a set amount of time or until you manually turn it off. You can share your location in multiple different ways, like with contacts, via a messenger service, or email. If you share your location with a friend that you're meeting, they can also share theirs with you as well, so you both will know exactly where you are on the map. You can also drop a pin somewhere on a map where you want to meet someone, or let someone know that you'll be at that spot later. Just tap and hold on the map, and you'll drop a red pin. Then on the bottom, select the share option to share the dropped pin with someone. Next up, also on the app, save your parking location and find parking. Thank you, Google gods, for this one. To save your spot, just tap the blue icon on the map, then select set as parking location. There are other details you can add here too. Now to find parking for somewhere you're going, type your destination details in and tap the menu icon, then select find parking. This next one is both web and mobile app friendly, and that's adding multiple stops on your journey. Simply enter in directions to the first stop you need. On web, just hit the plus underneath to add another destination. Now on mobile, you'll tap the three-dot menu icon by the search bar and select add stop. And you can always reorder these destinations too. Did you know you could hail a ride directly from your Google Maps app? When you input a destination, scroll to the transit options underneath and select the icon that looks like a figure hailing a ride. Google will tell you the different ride-sharing services supported and how long the wait is for each one, as well as the price. All right, next, get familiar with your route options. This is a web and mobile tip. Now, after pulling your directions on web, tap on options underneath the destination. You can avoid highways, toll roads, and ferries. In mobile, this same feature is found in the menu. So I promised you a bonus and here it is. Download maps for offline navigation. This is my most used feature when I'm traveling. And you can click right about here to watch a video on how to do that. So that's it for my tips. Who knew what Google Maps could do? What are some of your favorite tips and features? Let me know in the comments below. As always, you can click right here to subscribe to my channel and right about up here to watch another video. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, I want to know, so give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. See you next time.